this message, then you don't have any chance to escape, do you? Well, shit. I forgot to tell you. As the night progresses, you might need to face the others. Sounds fun, right? Yup, being like Foxy and those mannequins. They always give them the creeps. Let's go with Foxy. He resides in the cove. For some reason, he's a bandit now, and Foxy's really sneaky. He'll need to be watched a lot. The longer you watch him, the more he'll retreat back to his little hidey hole. Just what I put you now, then just, you know, rinse and repeat. You'll be fine, I promise. And, well, as for those, you'll need to pay attention to the ventilation system. They're kinda small. It gets on my nerves too, don't worry. Also, this applies to the muffin and in the backstage, there's a failed Foxy model. It's kind of weird right now. It was from some sort of carnival, I think. I don't really know, to be honest. Get along with these two characters were once, like, a pair together. But this one's more fucked up. They just kind of dropped it off and was like, yeah, we don't have any instructions to build this, so have fun. So, is that thing. You need to remember that although you can repel them by doors, only one of them works at a time. For some reason, there's some power limitations, but I'm assuming you've already gathered that. Other than that, it's your usual routine. Oh, also, there's a key in the kitchen. You might want to use it. This will be the last recorded message I can make before I leave this wretched place. I'm sorry I can't be here longer. As you probably know, nothing can be done to fix this place up. Not to its original standard, that is. So far, I just had a run with Freddy and Scruffy. That pig dog thing, lurking in the arcade. To say the least, they work like Bonnie and Chica. Sort of. One of them hides and distracts you while the other comes straight for you. Yeah, it's not very fun. You should know what to do by now, so I'll just leave you to focus. One more thing. Just keep in mind the 4 hours. And you should try and find a way to the basement if you can. It might be locked, so you might need to find